This is it.
The mass murderers themselves murdered my father, trying to murder me on the day. I walked down here. Wow. Don't you love this? New development. I mean, out here, the substation's supplied by the wind turbines, by the way. This place is so fucking creepy out here. Come live here in our new beautiful development. Mass Murder Row is what they call this new development. Mass Murder Row. Look at this fucking moron out here. Fucking rent-a-cop punk. Yeah, I understand. They're all fueled by wind turbines. I want to confront, meet face to face people that killed my father. This is it. Massive. It's eerie as fuck out here. I mean, it's beyond the twilight zone. Livermore County Pet Hospital, the only thing out here. They need to reverse these signs and put them on the other side. These signs need to go on the other side of the fence. Yeah, I'm out here by myself. Heather with her Fukushima car will be showing up. A family from Livermore is on their way out here. Well, if people had any clue, this is beyond science fiction economics. This is pure science fiction over here. And the human guinea pig all is for 1,000 days they've been human guinea pigs on Fukushima, the atomic veterans. The human guinea pig, 100,000 of those in mass murder. I want to see who gave me autism as a child, had all these problems, so sick and had to fight. I want to see who put me in a bone marrow transplant center, fighting for my life, took all my money, financially ruined me. I wanted to see who murdered my beautiful father. I wanted to see him. I wanted to see it face to face. I think it's important I came here today. Yellow and Black Fridays, I started the Post-Ignorance Project. This place is so creepy out here. We came out here at sunset on Thanksgiving last night, right at the dawn, and shot that first video I'll show you. Right as, in the evening. And I'm telling you, the effect, I hope the video, the effect, you can catch it. It was the twilight zone. It was so creepy. It was so eerie out here. I mean, I had such a fucking creepy vibe. You could see why they say that people are committing suicide that work here and they're having all kinds of mental health issues. The guy who was running the coal fusion, you know, resigned this year. This is where they've been running the cover-up of Fukushima, trying to say, oh, we got coal fusion for 40 years. Oh, we got revitrification. Yeah, you got human guinea pig in the fucking world. Pacific genocide is very real. These are the people that are responsible. This has been doing it. This is the biggest science fiction. This is the biggest high school science project in the history of mankind. That's what this is. It's a giant fucking... And if you don't think I'm full of shit as far as it's magic, you don't think it's fucking magic, they think it's magic. You watch this video, I'm going to tag John Kennedy in 1963, right before his death. Out at Hanford, watch the end with his wand. Look what this magic can do. And he touches the wand and makes the crane go. Look, it's magic. You could put a pellet in your car, it's magic. Here, let's human guinea pig fucking our own Marines in the Nevada test site. Oh, here, let's fucking genocide the fucking Pacific Ocean. Oh, we can clean it up. We have coal fusion, we have coal fusion. Here, give us another 100 billion taxpayers. This is the greatest fucking experiment on humanity in the history of mankind. Right here, this is the head of the fucking snake. Fucking beyond evil. Said I wanted to see face to face people that murdered my father. It's fucking so creepy out here. I mean, fucking creepy. Fucking signs everywhere raised. It looks like a fucking prison. Like I said, the signs need to go on the other side of the fucking fence. Wow. Wow. Face to face with the fucking mass murders. This is it, the apocalypse. You're all fucking radioactive now. Yeah, let's keep going. Need to reverse the sign. Need to reverse the sign. Bringing star power to Earth. Fucking How do you like being human experimental on, Kevin? How do you like a fucking central line in your jugular vein? How do you like taking every dime you ever made? How do you like being in a fucking critical condition, fucking going in and out of coma in a bone marrow transplant for 269 days? How do you like your whole life? How do you like watching your perfectly healthy father fucking die? Because these fuckers want to experiment. Magic. National. Bringing star power to Earth. Fuck you, you fucking science fiction fuckers. Go fucking write a comic book, you pieces of shit. Kevin Blanch, stand to it.